Hi, I'm David Henry. And if I were taking you on a first date, I would blank. No, I would take you depending on how special I thought you were. You'd probably go to sushi somewhere. Probably somewhere good. Probably somewhere off of Sunset named Katana. It's pretty good place. Then after that we'd either go to a movie or go get maybe a coffee. Have my coffee after dinner. And hang out and talk, be social, and then figure it out from there.